The moment that I'm sure some of you have been waiting for, and I'm sorry it's taken me this long, but we're finally here. The reaction to Dragon Ball Deliverance. Let's get into it. What's going on, everyone? It's your boy Uchi back in once again with another reaction, and I'm gonna make it a point to really keep up with all the reactions that I am trying to deliver to you guys. But for those that know and are real ones and follow me across all of my channels, that some of y'all might know that I'm pretty busy, but that hasn't changed. It's not going to change. But I did say for a long time, and I didn't want you guys to forget or think that I forgot, that Dragon Ball Deliverance is something that a lot of fans, ever since Legend, a Dragon Ball tale, dropped this past summer, a lot of folks have been saying, yo, you should check out Deliverance. And I've been avoiding it, but over time, I've been a little bit more open to, you know, giving other fan works a chance. I even did a reaction to the trailer of what we as fans imagined the superhero movie to be like. I'm not sure if that project is finished yet, but I guess stay tuned, because if it is, then I will, like I said in that video, do a follow-up and actually react to the entire film. And now here we are with Deliverance. Now this is episode one. I don't know how long this series as a whole is, but this episode is 17 minutes, so that's actually pretty cool. I am keeping it a low volume right now because it is late when I'm recording this at this time. So without further ado, let's get right into it. So of course, the following is a non-profit fan animation. Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball GT, and Dragon Ball Super are all owned by Funimation, Toei, Animation, Shueisha, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release. As y'all should. Alright, here we go.
After the battle with the Shadow Dragons, Goku has left with the Eternal Dragon Shenron, relieved from his duty to protect the Earth. In Goku's absence, it is now up to Gohan and the other fighters to maintain this peace. 8 years have gone by undisturbed. Until now. A mysterious group approaches Earth.
Okay, so this is post-GT. This is basically like on some Absalon stuff. Okay. Absalon is another fan work that existed for a very, very, very long time. I noticed that this actually came out like a few years ago.
Could this be the end of another peaceful era? Time to find out.
Deliverance. Okay.
If you were looking for attention, now you got it.
I can assure you that our main objective is nothing something as significant as getting your attention.
I figured. I think it's time to lay your cards out on the table. Who are you?
This is Goten.
What do you guys want?
Our identity doesn't matter. Just know that it is a hostility to bring us to this planet.
So why are you here?
Majud.
I don't think you came here just for a simple visit.
You are perspicuous, boy. Well, since we don't have a lot of time, I will get to the point. Our planet is in grave danger. We have awakened a being which we thought could be useful for some of our purpose.
Broly?
Unfortunately, we made a calculated mistake. That very being turned out to be an uncontrollable monster and has power way beyond our reach.
Why did you have to awaken such a monster?
This is none of your concern. Just know that we came here to ask the assistance from the warrior our planet considered to be the number one in the entire universe. And presumably the only one who's able to stop
this Goku,
threat.
Right.
I'm talking about the infamous Son Goku.
If it's Kakarot you're looking for, you're going to be disappointed.
Shout out to the jacket.
What are you saying? Why should we be disappointed?
That idiot you're looking for is no longer in this dimension.
Also, I appreciate that they gave him his hairline back, so that's a plus.
Is no longer this dimension?
What or haircut rather, but you know,
you
GT was shorter, remember?
He's not dead. Let's just say he's dismissed from this world. We don't even know where he is.
Is there any way to recall him in this world? Otherwise, it will be the end of our planet.
If you're looking for the strongest warrior in the universe, you don't need Kakarot. He's standing right in front of your eyes.
I don't understand how these guys know my grandpa.
Pan? Oh my god.
Looking for the Black Star Dragon Balls.
We may get an opportunity to show how Trunks. Much we improved.
I don't think we even need to use Super Saiyan.
If not, we'll fuse and make the heavens shake.
So oh wait, that was Goten.
And it looks like my father isn't returning anytime soon. Which means the responsibility to maintain peace.
Oh, that's Gohan then.
I don't know how strong this being is. In any case, I could also reach the fourth level of Bulma's device. The mental
He used the blessed ways to get to fuck. Whatever.
Training that I did with the old Kaioshin will help me control the transformation very easily. But what if all this won't be enough? I have a bad feeling about this. I'm not peaceful at all.
Now that Master Goku is not here with us, I will help Gohan and the others to maintain order and peace. I continue to train non-stop, and I improved all my techniques to the max. I can't wait to test my limits.
In the past, I've always been a liability to others. But this time, that's not going to happen. This time, I'm ready to fight.
She's determined.
I will show everyone that I can also protect the Earth. I'm more than ready. I was hoping to go shopping.
Is that bra?
So you're telling me
you're
talking to the strongest warrior in the universe. You seem to be very confident. Do you really believe you can defeat this being?
Oh, I'm sure of it. My power level far exceeded Kakarot's power level.
Kakarot. Why do you keep repeating this name? Does that have anything to do with Goku?
That's the real name of the Saiyan you all call Goku. But I don't use vulgar Earthling names. Especially if I'm referring to that incapable moron.
Then we will count on you. We are leaving immediately. We must hurry. Two of our elite warriors are facing this monster right now. But they will not be able to last much longer.
At this point, some more intel should be useful on what we're going to fix.
No. Oh, he sensed it.
I can't believe it.
It's impossible.
You're kidding me, right?
That confidence came and went.
It's like a nightmare.
There is no time to waste. We must hurry up and go.
Oh! Okay. Broly just seems to be the favorite in all these works, huh? I don't blame you. I don't blame anybody. A few minutes later on Namek. Okay. Nice. Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta. Okay.
Don't even think about interfering with my fight. Anyone who will is gonna have to deal with me.
Don't follow it. I'll make sure everything goes as it should.
So, like, why are they on Namek?
Go on. Can you hear me?
Huh? Wait. This is... Is that you, Piccolo?
Exactly. Listen to me very carefully, Gohan. Do not accept their request. You have to stop them before they get the chance to proceed with their plans. I've been keeping my
Trunks look so tough.
Quite a while now. They're criminals. You have to stop them no matter what. The time has come to act.
How do you know all this?
I met someone particular in Otherworld.
But Piccolo, how can you be so sure that?
Damn it, Gohan. I don't have much time. Are you going to listen to me or not? These men are not to be reasoned with. They're criminals. You must stop them now before there will be consequences.
All right, Piccolo. I'll stop them before they realize their plans.
I always knew I could count on you.
I have to leave, you know. I have other important business to take care of. Good luck, Gohan.
Who he fighting in Otherworld?
What an honor. It appears we are more famous than I thought.
You tricked on us! Who are you really?
Unfortunately, I don't have time to play with insects like you. Please entertain our kind guests, someplace far away from here. I will personally take care of you.
Why did he bring me here? Where did all the others go?
Are they like Namekians?
I did not want to kill you at first, but since someone had fun spying on us, I have no other choice.
Oh, they are.
He's very strong.
I should have known with Piccolo kind of dropping the hint that he knew.
Now, let's begin.
Just like I thought, he's Namekian. But why does he have his eye closed? And wait a second, I've seen this before.
Nah.
It's very similar to Slug. Could it be?
How did you know Slug?
He tried to attack the Earth a long time ago, but we were able to beat him.
I'm not surprised at all. A long time ago, Slug was part of our group, and he was one of the most valuable and talented members. However, as soon as he became a Super Namekian, he also became too ambitious
for the project.
So he abandoned us and took off to create his own army. Back then, he was stronger than me. I would have tracked him down and killed him myself eventually. But since he's already dead, that's no problem anymore.
In the end, you're no different than Slug was. I won't allow you to realize your plans. I will beat you right here and right now.
Gohan being all triumphant. Look at that. Oh, he's gonna have to do a little more than that. Ooh. He got finger swords. That little cut, yep.
Perfect. I already won.
Do you really believe that a scratch like this will
put get poisoned? Damn. Oh, a point blank. Damn. Wipe the Super Saiyan right off. He looks pretty messed up there, Gohan.
Father? I can't believe.
Hey!
He's just there?
This visit is only temporary. I don't have the permission to go back to this world yet. Shenron only allowed me to visit you for a couple of minutes.
A couple of minutes? For what, Father?
What? Alright. So it's either Super Saiyan 4 or he's going fucking Blanco. Because this was years before Superhero even happened, so... He's cheating. And he's a freaking golden ape, of course.
I refuse to believe that this insect can transform into something like that.
Nice. Very nice. Super Saiyan 4 Gohan. In the flesh.
This is my full power. Now speak. What's your main objective? Why did you resurrect a dangerous being like Broly?
Even though his expression is gruesome, it's nothing compared to that terrifying face I remember. Could it be a derived form? Maybe a pre-transformation? In any case, this is dangerous. His voice.
Ah! What's happening to my body? Ah! I can't move!
The poison.
I completely forgot about the
Yo, what? Oh my god, I don't know what the hell to even, I don't know, man. I have no idea. All right, well, finally checked it out, finally saw it for myself, and gotta be honest with you guys, I mean, for what it's worth, the animation's nice. It is very reminiscent of Absalon. It's like a little bit more polished Absalon, in my opinion. The voice acting is alright. Some of the dialogue with the characters, it seems like the direction that was given to these actors is, or maybe just with the lines that they had. I don't know, but it feels like the characters are almost like trying too hard to be who they're trying to portray, if that makes sense. I don't know, like Vegeta was being like way too OD for no reason, and then like I mean, I don't know, Vegeta gets OD, but then again, like I'm used to seeing Vegeta how he has adapted and evolved now per se, rather than like, you know, how he was even in GT, because you have to think, like, this is basically a continuation story from GT 8 years after those events. And that's the thing, a lot of these fan works, they're going to more than likely take place at some point after where GT ends. That's kind of how it goes. So this is very reminiscent to Absalon. Of course, this takes it in a completely different way, but I mean, I don't know, I think this was a, for right now, for what it's worth, I'm not like, I'm giving you my real you know, my actual thoughts on this, like I always would, and I don't understand why this was hyped as much as it was. Maybe it gets better, I don't know, you know, I mean, look, it really looks like Gohan straight up just dies. Like, he got his whole soul freaking, like, just totally absorbed out of his whole body. He's just, like, decrepit little freaking skeleton. But, you know, obviously, being that it is Dragon Ball, death has no meaning. So, you know, they're on Namek, which they didn't really explain why. I mean, they did say, like, oh, like, he did question, like, why did you bring us here, but it's because that's their home planet. Makes perfect sense, I guess. But yeah, overall, I mean, it was okay. It was alright. It was alright. And I clearly need to see more, because, you know, I can't really just judge the series based on just one episode if there are more. And I don't know if it's finished or if there's more to it. I'm looking on the side, and it seems like there's definitely more parts. There's at least 4 episodes that I'm noticing on the side. So, yeah. Since it is short, as far as, you know, like, how long the story is, as far as its episode count, I could obviously continue with reacting to these. And I am, like, for the sake of my enjoyment, I really do hope it does get better, because as of right now, like, I'm being reminded why I purposefully do not follow a lot of fan works. And I don't say that to be mean or anything like that, but like, personally, I feel like, you know, like, I don't know, like, there's just something about a lot of these where I'm just not fully invested. And I feel like a lot of it just has to do with the fact that, like, it's almost pointless because of the story, because it's not official. I don't know, like, but then again, I'm on the other side of it too, where it's just like, oh, it's just something, you know, have fun with. And obviously this was during a time where we didn't have... Well, actually, no. We definitely had Super. This came out 4 years ago. Almost has 10 million views, so shout-outs to that. I'll give you a shout-out to that. But yeah, no, we definitely had Super. But obviously, these take a long time to anime and whatnot, so I get that. But yeah, I mean, either way, you know, it is what it is. I know that a lot of people are fans of, you know, anything that is basically animated. So yeah, I guess let me know your thoughts. Please be kind, because I'm sure that for those that stuck it this far, we probably thought that this reaction sucked for whatever reason. I mean, listen, the reaction is supposed to be authentic. You're getting the authentic reaction. Obviously I popped off at certain moments. It definitely caught me off guard towards the end. I'm just really not a fan of Gohan using the Blutzwave. Like he has a self-injectable Blutzwave pen. Like, what is this? Like, come on, man. Like, 8 years and he needs the hacks. I don't know. To me, that's a little lame. But let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Like, share, subscribe, hit me up. All the links are going to be in the description. As always, make sure you guys are taking care of yourselves. May the power protect you, keep it locked loaded right here on this channel. Stay safe, stay clean, stay inside. I'll see you guys next time.